아르르르르다
I live in a nice subdivision. We're retired and our grown children live out of state. We've got a nice big yard. That's good. And we go for long walks around the block every evening. All the neighbors, mostly adults, a few older kids, know us and they all like Carrie. That's great. Ah, but 3 months ago, new neighbors moved in and they have two young kids that are maybe 6 or 7 years old. And when they see the dog, they scream and they run or they race away on their bikes. Ah, and Carrie chases them, barking and nipping at them like a maniac. She never acted this way before, and the new neighbors want us to build a big fence and keep her tied up in the yard. Why does Carrie go nuts when she sees the kids? We love our dog, but we're afraid of what might happen. Help! Yeesh. Okay, Carrie has a new game. You say she's an Aussie. Aussies are a herding breed, and herding dogs like to chase things. I mean, you've been very fortunate. You've lucked out so far, but she's basically doing what she was bred to do, which is to chase moving objects and to try to herd them. And she thinks the kids need being taken care of. She's probably not been around real young kids before. When they run away and they scream and they make these prey-like sounds and noises, and you know, they could be scared, which is a bad thing. So you need to work with your neighbors. Don't dismiss fences out of hand. Fences make for really good neighbors. But I wouldn't recommend tying up the dog. Tethers and chaining and tying them up, that's actually a pretty bad idea, because what happens is, you know, dogs, everybody's heard of that fight or flight instinct. But when you take a dog and you tie him up, you take away the flight, the ability to get away. So now all he has left is fight. And so if one of those children decided, ah, you know, I want to come up and I'm going to pet the dog that's on the leash that can't get away, then you might have a real problem. So don't tether the dog, don't tie him up. A fence would be a good idea. And talk to your neighbors. Maybe they don't know about dogs and how to deal with dogs. See if the kids might want to help you teach Carrie how to better behave around children. Aussies are great dogs for chasing objects. So instead of chasing the kids, how about chasing a ball or chasing a frisbee or chasing some kind of a fetch toy that suddenly, you know, the kids aren't something to chase. They're somebody that's going to help Carrie play a favorite game. You can also enlist the aid and have a very favorite treat that the dog only gets when the kids are around. So suddenly now the kids appear, and instead of wanting to chase the kids, Carrie looks to you for that most scrumptious treat of all.